All right, hey guys, welcome back for another one-shot video here with JPS. As you probably know by now, I am Xander. Hi. We are gonna play Wheels of Aurelia, which I'm really digging the really digging the music in this. Ooh. Do you have a green? I have seafoam. I don't want seafoam. Probably gonna go with that one, but let's see what colors you have. Yep, going with, no. There's like hitchhikers, which I guess you want to pick up for some reason in this? I don't know. Alright. Whoa, okay. Okay, interesting. Woo, stay in your lane, Xander. Alright, so where is a bar? Is a bar? Or... okay. There we go. Let's do where is everybody? The night is mine. Sure. Lella. All right. Disco. Is that really it? That can't be it. What? What the hell did I miss? Please tell me there's more after that. Yes, okay. It's daytime now. Sounds like Kara 3's. Yeah, we're doing that one. What do you do in your free time, Olga? The hell did you see, Giovanni? Flying saucer? I wonder if you see a fucking flying saucer. Still don't understand what's going on, but long time to be friends, fans. There we go. Yep, 6 things. I can guess people's occupations. Thank you. Oh shit. Race you to Siena, all right. Adrenaline junkies for the win. My shitty driving for the lose. Hello, Lemur. Hey, doll, what you doing? No, Lemur, I have to be able to see. Lemur. You can't go over there. Yeah, we're definitely losing. Yeah, I'm really bad at this. We're definitely losing that race. And we went straight through that car. Sure, whatever. I'll go ultra feminist on it. Yeah, there's like no penalty for running into cars. None that I can tell anyway. Let me know if I'm wrong. Shh. is such a strange game. We met in a disco. This is meant to be. Duccio. What the fuck? We're gonna track it down on a trike? Okay. It goes pretty fast. And I like that it's still green. That's mustard. Ventimiglia. Isn't that like Milo Ventimiglia?
Ma si accende la polemica politica con eventuali trattative con le mie. Parla di procedo invece con successo le indagini sull'omicidio di Fausto e Iaio, i due giovani milanesi del centro sociale Leon Cavallo.
No. I was trying to stop it. I think I fucked up. Well, as long as I can see it. I hope they don't pick up on us. That's a little late. We ran into them like three times. Yeah, we're not picking up a fucking hitchhiker in the middle of a chase. Are you kidding me? Yeah, they definitely know we're tailing them. Yeah, we are tailing it. Alright. goddamn right. You know what's happening? You get him. I promise you guys, I drive better in real life. I don't care about the abortion. The abortion is fine. She can do what she fucking wants. That's true. Nice. Damn right we aren't. Interesting. Damn. All right. 150 people died. That sucks. Or at least we stopped him. Once back in Rome, Olga received repeated death threats in retaliation for Valerio's arrest. When asked how she coped, she named two things: the support of the local Communist Party she managed until 1991, and the artichokes her friend Lella has cooked for her every Sunday since 1978. They sound like lesbians. Alright. Well, that was interesting. Let me know what you guys thought. I don't know how I feel. It's a strange game. But I mean, the music was cool, so it's got that going for it. But yeah, you guys, thank you very much for watching, as always. Please hit that subscribe button, give us a comment, anything like that. We are happy to engage with you, as well as just continue making content. So you guys have a good one. Thanks.